Want to add an old-fashioned touch to your modern video footage? Try the film damage effect. Film damage is perfect for replicating the look of old film, as well as adding grunge and imperfections to your video. This effect comes with HitFilm Pro and is part of the VFX Damage Pack for Express. Speaking of add-ons, if you leave a comment with the name of a HitFilm Express add-on pack within the first 2 hours of this video going live, we might just give it to you. Film damage simulates the flaws often visible in old or poorly projected film. Each element can be individually adjusted or even disabled to dial in your desired look. The first element is grain, which replicates the organic texture found on traditional film. Next up is stains, which replicates the appearance of poorly maintained film being splattered by drops of liquid. The next element is dust, which adds small blurry spots on the frame, as if the projector lens was dusty. The scratches element simulates the look of film that has been scuffed or scratched. The next element is shake, which gives the appearance of the film getting out of alignment, showing the gaps between individual frames. The vignette element darkens the image towards the edge of the frame, and flicker randomly varies the brightness of each frame, replicating the inconsistencies of old projectors. Finally, defocus blurs the image on random frames, as if the film stock is shifting while traveling through the projector. If you want to give your modern video footage that old-fashioned film look, be sure to take a look at the film damage effect. Interested in getting the film damage effect for HitFilm Express? Remember to leave a comment with the name of an add-on pack down below for a chance to receive it for free. Be sure to hit subscribe and turn on your notifications so you hear as soon as we upload our next video too.